children by American parents has them wondering if they'll ever get to bring home the little boy they already consider their son. I speak with them next.